So if you make yourself comfortable and close your eyes, we are just going to do a breathing and relaxing exercise before Danny guides you into a grounding meditation. So if you start by taking a long deep breath in through your nose and exhale through your mouth, and continue to breathe this way. Any thoughts or outside noise, just acknowledge it and let it go, and concentrate on the flow of your breath. Now each time you exhale, you're going to relax a different part of your body. So take a long deep breath in through your nose, and when you exhale, feel the muscles between your shoulders relax. Next, feel your spine soften and relax. And then feel your pelvic muscles relaxing. Still concentrate on the flow of your breath, in through your nose, and then when you exhale, feel your legs slowly relax from your thighs right down to your toes. Next, feel your shoulders drop and relax. Then on your next exhale, feel your arms relax right down past your elbows, right down to your fingertips. Take a nice long deep breath in through your nose, and then when you exhale, feel the muscles in your face relax. Then on your next out-breath, feel your jaw relax. Then feel the muscles in your throat relax. And then on your next exhale, feel your spine soften and relax a little bit more. And then finally, on your next exhale, feel your whole body relax even more. Concentrate on nothing but the flow of your breathing.
To visualize a light source coming from the top of your head that links to the central sun, opening up the chakra of your crown. Just let this light source penetrate into this space. Whatever colour you see, if you can see the colour, or just sense and just know that it is happening in the here and now. Slowly coming down to your brow, which is your third eye. Penetrating this part. Chakra system. Let this light source, the feeling, just trickle down, coming into your throat chakra, allow this energy, this source, to penetrate and activate the chakra. Slowly trickling down into your heart space, your heart chakra. Allow this energy to fill your heart chakra with love from the higher realms. And now with your mind's eye, I'd like to visualize the base chakra. Allow your awareness now come to the top of your legs, down your feet. I'd like you now to sense a tingling sensation from the soles of your feet and visualize roots coming down. Feet into the earth. Visualize the roots going further down and expanding further down and expanding into this earth, our home, Gaia. Energy is pure. She has been waiting for you for this connection, for you to ground and protect yourselves. Further down and expanding. And now being aware of your root chakra, feel the earth's energy start to rise into this space, into your root, energizing with light and with love. Rise to your spleen chakra. And then slowly coming up to your solar plexus. With a calming sensation, let the energy from the earth rise up. And coming into your heart space now. Feel her energy enter into your space. Feel the energy of the earth start to fill your heart. And with your I Am presence, the grand central sun's energy from above, and the mother's energy from below. Start to interconnect, intertwine, slowly the energy around you from below and above start to expand, expanding to the right and left of you and behind and in front of you. You are now in a vortex of pure light, being connected with the true I Am presence that you are. Force your energy out to the right, to the left, from behind and in front. Just feel this tube of light, this vortex of light, uplifting, energizing. Being in this present moment, this is your time. speak.